If you have a Visual Studio Code installed, then you can go extension marketplace. You can search for Confluent and install Confluent from a VS Code extension. And then, if you open Confluent app, you can run local Kafka cluster. And then you can create Python producer. And then you can copy Bootstrap server. And then you can also use my topic as your topic name. And then you can install virtual environment for Python. And then you can remove some unnecessary security configuration. And then you can run Python producer. And then you can open Visual Studio Code topic. And you can see messages in Kafka topic generated by Python producer.